My Tempo Trip, the reality series, is brought to you by the Tobago House of Assembly.
Well, we know they say America's got talent, but you know, we Caribbean people, and you know, we're blessed in many ways. You know, we're very versatile. But Joselle, I know, I ain't going to ask you nothing. I know you're real shy, but Bertram,
yeah.
I mean, being the man that you're a standout guy, the upfront man, the spiritual man, yeah. You have any little talents you can share with the people from?
Well, I write little songs.
Yeah.
Well, it always will be in the spiritual side. And I wrote this song based on where I came from, because I was a drug addict, you know, and God take me from far, and he kept me, and he's continuing to keep me.
Mm.
And I just pen these little words together, you know, because I used to be with Rastafari, and then we used to talk about smoking and taking drugs in order to meditate better. You know, and I realized that was a misconception and misperception.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, getting saved, I started to realize that the natural way of living was always the way God intended us to live. And I penned these words out. I don't need no synthetic high. I got King Jesus inside. And I don't need religious drugry to be mystified. I got holy fire burning, yeah. So I don't need no synthetic high. I got King Jesus inside. And I don't need religious drugry to be mystified. I got holy fire burning, yeah. I was held captive, slave to sin. My destiny to man glue. That's why Jesus, he paid the price for sin. I know it's true, eh? So I don't need no synthetic high. I got King Jesus inside. And I don't need religious drugry to be mystified. I got holy fire burning. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Well, Tempo family, you don't know. All you have to do now is just cut a video and send it Tempo, you know. So, you know what I mean? Bertram has talent, America's got talent, but you know the Caribbean, we have a lot of talent. Yeah. So you don't know.
My Tempo Trip, the reality series, Newark, New Jersey, is brought to you by the Newark Museum.
Yes, first
experience,
time.
Yeah. And you haven't been anything else in Newark? Away?
No, we went to the Branch Park.
Oh, you did? Oh, it's beautiful.
Yeah, and
we went to America's Got Talent.
Yeah.
Oh, you did?
Yes.
America's Got Talent, you saw that? Oh, yes, and Tuesday. Wednesday?
Yeah, Wednesday.
Delightful.
Yeah, I think we've been to the brick building too.
Oh yes.
Where they promote tourism.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. We spoke to some people about the city.
Yeah.
Tuesday, we came in Tuesday early morning. Yeah. So we met with the company.
Yeah, the city.
So you're being filmed as
And it's also forming a connectivity with Newark and the Caribbean, because when it is displayed in the Caribbean, not only will there be a Caribbean flavor, but there will be also a Newark flavor in it. So
yes.
I think what you're doing is fusion and everything together.
The Industrial Revolution make a lot of consumer products available to people. Couches such as you see, and chairs, and silverware. And this is how people lived before 1850, very simply, with only a few luxuries, and here's how it changed after the Industrial Revolution. Brought a lot of money and a lot of power to mass produce. furnishings. Everybody had the same kind of furnishings. It was a very conformist period. So this is the mansion of the model of the mansion you're about to go into. And this is a picture of it. Enter now into the grand entryway of this mansion, kept dark as it was in those days. Carved wood, embossed wallpaper, paintings and sculptures. Wow. To give a wonderful first impression to people who came to this country.
So this is how the globe looked like 750 million years ago, and this is how it looked like today, right? This is what we recognize when we see Africa, Asia, Americas. So see that red dot? That is New Jersey. So I'm going to go back in time and show you how this is how how the planets were placed 100 million years ago, 150 million years ago, going back 200 million years ago, New Jersey and Africa.
Wow.
See how close you are? You can just walk over. And if you notice, as they're moving, the colors are changing, and the colors will tell you what kind of habitat.
My Temple Trip, the reality series, is brought to you by Catas Restaurant and Lounge, bringing you authentic Spanish cuisine at affordable prices.
Special drink, I recommend the sangria. It's all specialty.
Oh. So, I really accept that.
Sangria?
Yeah.
The same for you? Very good. Thank you so much.
This show is brought to you by Temple Talker. Talk all you want. It's unlimited.